Well, you might celebrate New Year's Eve by dancing the night away.
As Andria Borba shows us, one of the biggest Bay Area dance parties took place right here in our studios.
In the Bay Area, it was as common as the fog, as constant as the sun setting in the west. Beginning in 1959, for 4 years, inside the KPIX 5 studios on Van Ness and Greenwich in San Francisco. We threw a party, a big old party, a dance party.
And our parents would drive us every day.
I remember KPIX. I remember the building, the studio.
It was exciting. It was different.
Ding, 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 ding.
Now we had good music.
Well, that was a full gainer.
Our host, the very debonair Dick Stewart.
Called the Oliver Twist. Go, go,
Oliver. 6 days a week, an hour and a half each day, KPIX 5 broadcast an afternoon TV show that featured teens dancing to music. They flocked to our studios from all over the Bay Area.
And we had what we called regulars. Those were the kids that we particularly liked and were asked to come back again and again and again.
Two of the regulars, Joey and Joanna, they grew up doing ballroom dance and ballet.
My sister and I were professionals. We'd been dancing with San Francisco Ballet and also a dance studio called the House of Leon.
One day, KPIX invited them to dance on the show, and they wowed them.
That one dance generated so much fan mail that the producers asked us if we would be on the show every day and become regulars.
So we had Joey and Joanna name buttons made to give people.
For years, dance party regulars attended reunions.
It's really great to see you all. Don't cry, don't cry.
He's gonna cry.
Dick Stewart often came with his wife Ann, who was once also a regular on the show.
We had fun on the show, but I didn't know that he was gonna end up being my lifelong love of my life.
Yeah.
You know, and he still is.
Dick and Ann are now retired in Arizona. Both worked in Hollywood.
We even did a USO show.
Yeah, USO shows also. Yeah. We danced for those.
Joey and Joanna are also both in the entertainment business.
My brother and I have established this dance award in her name.
Recently in Oakland, in honor of their mother, they gave a $1,000 scholarship to a promising high school student who loves to dance.
It's incredible. It's like real history to meet you guys. It's really honestly awesome.
Here's to always throwing a dance party. In Oakland, Andria Borba, KPIX 5.
There's more on our anniversary at KPIX.com.
Have a very happy New Year.
Happy New Year.